Hey guys, Miss Rhonda Girl, and I'm coming to you guys with a wig review. Or actually, I'm going to demonstrate how I apply the wig, and I'm going to also go over some things with you about the wig. So, I did get this wig from Hair Stop and Shop, and it came in this package, and it was packaged very, very well, actually, very sturdy. So, I'm going to go ahead and open it. Here it is. This is how it's packaged, and again, it's called the Mommy Wig, and it is by Janet Collection. I got it in a color number, actually ordered a 1B, but they gave me my second option, which was a number 1, which is totally fine with me. Either or would have been fine. So, this wig is 100% cankerline hair, so it's not human hair at all. It's synthetic fibers, but I only paid $24.99, and shipping and handling was $4.95. Now, what's gonna stop over at, they also have it at hairwigharlem.com, which is where I usually get my wigs. So I was gonna go there to purchase it, but the shipping was like $7 and some change, and I was like, okay. So, but the thing about Hair Wig Harlem is that they're very quick at getting you your stuff. I got this wig probably in, I would say I ordered it on Sunday and I got it yesterday. Yesterday is Friday. So it came pretty quick. This is how it looks coming out of the pack. And it had a net over it as well. This hair feels super soft so far. And looking at the inside of the wig, there's a tag here in the inside. So I'm going to go ahead and pull that off. I got my famous scarf on, the ones you guys always see. I plaited my hair in some Sealy braids. Y'all already know how I do. Yes, Sealy braids, boo. Okay. So I got a couple of plaits going on here. I usually pin them up with bobby pins, but today I'm not gonna do that. Well, maybe I'll put one or two just to get my plaits out the way. So my bobby pins. Okay. So, we ain't gonna worry about that at the top. So anyway, so then I got this stocking cap here, and I got this from my local beauty supply for like 99¢. And it's actually dark brown. I meant to get the black, but you know, it's still disguisable. So just putting my stocking cap on. My head is a little lopsided, but. Okay, so I'm gonna push my stocking cap just a little ways back so that my hairline can be two combs in the front. One on the right side of the temple and one on the left side of the temple. And then there is one comb here in the back. So I'm gonna go ahead and apply. And this is how it looks without me styling it or anything. So now I'm going to go ahead and get to styling and making it form to my likings. Okay. This is my spray bottle, and it has conditioner and water mixed in it. The conditioner that's mixed in here is the Hello Hydration by Garnier Fructis. So I'm going to go ahead and spray the wig down. And I'm just fluffing it out so it can be a little more curly. a shorty doo-wop. Okay, shorty doo-wop-ish. Real shorty doo-wop-ish. You gotta really play with this to get it where you want it to be. And the curls are just going everywhere. So it's like, I don't know which way to direct the curls. So I'm using my rat tail comb. It's a heat protectant, but it's also like a spritz, and it has like oil, and it kind of makes it a little, you know, a little shiny. I don't want a shiny look, but I just want a nice finish. So I'm going to spray this side to be more curly. It's a little limp to me. All right, now you know what, I forgot to use this. This would have been so much better with, let me see. Okay. Mousse definitely helps bring out curl patterns, so. What y'all think? You like it? I'm not gonna use no Sebastian. No, I'm gonna use a Mazzani Thermal Smooth. Okay. What y'all think? Did I style it okay? Let me know. So anyway, I like it. It's cute. It's real sassy-ish, you know, definitely shorty doo-wop. You know, it's going to last me until my hair gets here. In the meantime, this is how I'm going to rock it like this. Yes, if you have any questions about this wig, let me know. Again, I got it from hairstopandshop.com, $24.99 for the hair, $4.95 for shipping. I got this in the color number 1B. And actually I ordered a number 1B, but they gave me my next best color, which was a number 1. It didn't take no time for them to ship it. I ordered it on Sunday and I got it on Friday, so about 4 or 5 days for shipping. Excuse me. It feels really, really soft. You know, really, really soft, very manageable, easy to style. And you know, I just cut it up a little bit and framed it a little bit around my forehead so that it can kind of fit, you know, the style I was actually going for. Like I said, 2 combs here in the front, 1 comb here in the back, and then you got an adjustable strap, and you know, that's it. So really nice, pretty wig, especially if you're, you know, just going out, you know, shopping or something, and you're a wig person like me and you just want something quick to throw on without having to do too much manipulating, this is the perfect wig to go to. If you have any other questions about the wig, let me know. I only used a few products, Mazzani, and then I used my spray bottle here to kind of loosen up the curl so that I can style and manipulate it. You can also use mousse. This is Smooth Shine Curled Up Mousse, and this is really good with curling your hair and keeping that curl pattern in whatever type of curly hair you have. So you can do that, and if you don't feel secure, you can add your bobby pins in so that you can feel more secure with your wig being stable. Otherwise, that is it, you guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this mini tutorial, and I'll see you guys on the next video. Bye-bye.